Margins are the white space between the contents of the document and the edge of the page. When typesetting and printing, we can adjust the margins according to the content layout. Take this document as an example. Click the Margins button in the Page Layout tab, then we can select some regular page margins in the selection list. If we want to customize the page margins, just click Custom Margins in the Margins selection list, then the Page Setup dialog box will pop up. We can also set the size of the top, bottom, left, and right page margins according to our needs in the Margins tab. In addition, by setting the margins, we can reserve position page binding after printing to not affect the page layout. In the orientation, we can select the page as portrait or landscape. In the sample graph in the lower right corner, we can view the modification effect in real time. Before printing the document, we also need to set the pages. Mirror margins is a commonly used page setting in printing on both sides. For example, if we want to print an A4 document on both sides, the left margin of the first page needs to be the same as the right margin of the second page. Book fold means to print from the left page to the right page in order, while reverse book fold is the opposite. It means to print from the right page to the left. WPS supports setting the margins separately. Now, suppose I only want to set the margins for the content of the second page. After selecting the content of this page, just select Selected Text in Apply To. If I want to start from the third page and change the margins of all subsequent pages, just move the cursor to wherever you want on the second page and select this point forward in the Apply To. What a practical feature! Did you get it?